More than 6,000 gifted children have benefited from the PermataPintar National Gifted Centre. PermataPintar Director Professor Dato' Dr. Noria Muhammad Ishak said the youngest student at the centre since its inception in 2009 was 6-year-old Is Emil Shahrum. She said the autistic child had enrolled in the centre to study mathematics and chemistry. The Prime Minister's wife, Datin Sri Rosmah Mansor, paid a special visit to PermataPintar to observe how Is was coping at the centre.